Now, WYFF News 4, live local breaking news at 11.
An escaped killer on the run since last night is back in custody. Good evening, I'm Carol Goldsmith.
I'm Michael Congdell. He didn't get very far. Authorities caught up with Forrest Kelly Samples around 7:15 tonight. He was in the Broad River in Columbia when they found him. You may recall Samples escaped from the Broad River Correctional Institution, a maximum security prison, around 7 o'clock last night. He's 36 years old, serving life for killing Robert Holmes, a Lawrence County motel owner, in 1996. Yesterday, Samples and another inmate, 27-year-old Andrew Story, used a makeshift ladder they had built to climb fences there at the prison. Officials caught up with Story right away, but Samples managed to elude law enforcement until tonight. Deputies say he was cut up by the razor wire as he got away. He was taken to Palmetto Richland Hospital. There is no word on his condition tonight.
No one has been watching the search for this prisoner as closely as the family of his victim. News 4's Mandy Gaither just got back from talking with Robert Holmes' brother about Samples' capture. Mandy?
Well, as you can imagine, Philip Holmes is very relieved that Samples is back in custody. We were able to deliver the good news to the family shortly after he was caught. It was July of 1996 when Samples shot his brother Robert Holmes in the back of the head and later dumped his body near the town of Joanna. Samples was serving a life sentence plus 75 years for the murder. Here's what the victim's brother had to say just a short time ago.
It's a big relief. It's a big relief that they've caught him, because I felt like they would catch him today. When they called me this morning, because they had caught the other fella, and I figured they would catch him. But it's a big relief for the whole family, and we're glad that he's back where he should be.
Now, Philip told me he has no hard feelings about the fact that Samples was able to escape. He says someone simply made a mistake. Carol.
Mandy, thank you. We have been following this story on our website since it first broke last night, and we'll continue to update it with new developments. Just head over to WYFF4.com. Look in the video box right there on the front page.